Jeez. Back to Fortnite. Hold on, I gotta fix my mic quick. Okay, time to play. Hopefully I can do good in this, cause I wanna do good in it. And, yeah. I like this one. Yeah, I'm getting rid of my face cam. It just makes me nervous, I guess. And it doesn't work very good, so there's not really any point in doing it. Hopefully I can get up to the second. Oh, why is my mic? Okay, I'm gonna go just so I can what's a place that has lots of mats? I want to a place that has lots of mats. Cause I want to go to a place that has lots of mats. So I think I'm gonna go. Do they have a lot of mats? Okay, I'm gonna go racetrack. Oh, I forgot to put on a I have to put on a soccer skin next game. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, I just had to lower my mic volume down because I put it closer to my face. So, and I screwed up my drop because of that. Oh, dumb. So much. Because I might delete my channel because of that. That was dumb. Look up on my soccer skin. Or this skin. I got like the worst soccer skin. Well, I could put my soccer skin on or with another sweaty skin. This is good. This is a sweaty skin. No, soccer more. Where's the black one? So I have so many, there's like monster trucks in front of my house right now. My window's probably open actually. Okay, hopefully I can drop to an actual place this time, such as Junk Junction. I'm pretty sure I forgot to thank the bus driver. Thank you. Okay, so I'm heading in to Junk Junction right now, and hopefully I have boat to catch this dub. Ooh, got a replay, that's good. Of course. Guy goes super far into the next zone. I remember when people thought this gun was going to replace the hunting rifle. So basically, if you haven't played scrims before, all you basically have to have is lots of mats. You don't even have to have very good guns, but... And the boogie bombs will be good. Yeah, so basically you just gotta get as many materials as you can. And then you just turtle up. Oh, and you have to have lots of healing and... That was a waste of my real quick. And then movement things are key too. So like rifts, launch pads. Oh, there's a mat count of 500, I forgot. Well, when that happens, then you don't have to gather as many materials, which is good. I might, die to the storm. Oh! That's some good loot over there. A purple and a legendary. A sniper. Oh, never mind, no, it's not good loot. Thank you. What do I have to go to? Oh, okay. Has this place up here been looted yet? Another one of those? Great. That's a good thing to happen. Thank you.
Hello.
Hi. Isn't this just stuff impossible to get? Person is an ambush loot. I could position myself inside the mountain. Yeah, I'm gonna position myself on the side of the mountain. First, got off loss.
Wanna 1v1?
Yeah, sure, I don't care. Well, maybe not. I'm probably really good. I suck. Oh, I feel really safe. Where did he shoot me from? Oh, it's a completely different guy. Oh, I suck at this game. I got like 6 points in that game though for place it, so whatever. What skin should I play as? Should I play Zoe? No, I'll be like everybody else in there. And I hate this default skin. I'll be, should I be John Wick boy? Ooh, fish stick boy. Oh, the skin. With the rust bucket. And the Eva pickaxe. And the flappy flyer. Hopefully, I win this game, because, yeah. Hey, yo, bro, fight me, boy. We're both shooting at the same time. I think that guy's gonna send me a friend request after this game if he remembers. Tilted Z, the only place I can go. Four kills? Jeez. Honestly, though, I'm bored already. I've been doing this for 30 minutes and I'm bored. I also don't have any good skins. Well, I do. But... what's the default backbone from this year? I know I'm not using that. Oh, I can use this skin. This skin, I kind of like the skin. Oh, this one, Gold Ice King. Gingy. I'm gonna do laser beam Gingy combo. If you're watching this right now, hit that subscribe button because I make terrible content and I'm too lazy to do so. So I just live stream, post poop songs. So if you're into poop songs, then subscribe to me. Yeah, that's all I wanted to say, boys. I'm flossing.
I be flossing.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Jack, and welcome back to another YouTube video. So, number 15, Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you would ever want on your Burger King burger is somebody's foot lettuce. Number 15, Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you'd ever want on your Burger King burger is somebody's foot lettuce. Number 15, Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you'd ever want on your Burger King burger is somebody's foot lettuce. don't even have a gun. Comment if you're watching this. Did you get 14 mil for that? There's a trap over there. 24 damage. 20 damage. This is a better gun. Well, now all I need is AR. I'm gonna try and go position high ground on top of the hotel. Or whatever, nah. There's somebody over there. I don't know, they only have short range weapons. Oh, this is a tough decision. There we go. Thank you. I thought you were going for the same hill I was going for.
Jack, I am on my computer at my mom's house.
Hi.
Come on, get a win, man.
I'm trying. Well, that didn't help.
Simple drip. Wait, was that a thermal?
Yeah. Yes, it was a thermal.
You should grab it for people that are camping or just trying to hide. Are you going to?
Yeah, I just did.
Yeah.
Okay. There's a decent zone.
You got this, Jack.
Thank God. This is making me more nervous. No matter what, after this game, I think I have to go to bed anyways, though, so...
Don't let me down. No pressure at all, man. Rip. Bad situation, Rift.
Yeah, I know.
Rift to go.
No! I was using the Rift to go! I got that guy so low.
Never mind, sorry.
Yeah, okay, I got him down to wipes.
Now. Oh no.
That guy's so low. That guy didn't have the third party. Yeah, no, maybe, no. I have to go to bed. I'm just watching this back right now. Um.